Hey guys, what's going on? My name is Ark, and welcome back to The Sims Playthrough of the Century. We have Ark YouTube. Apparently, he's already back from school. I hope you had a good day. Good first day at school. Ooh, maybe not. Maybe not the best first day of school. Poor Ark YouTube. You know? Look at that face. That's the face where you know you got home, you had a horrible first day of school, and you know that your first ever bought, like the first ever home you ever bought is half on, not on fire, but just half just messed up, man. For those who don't remember, the last episode, spoiler alert, we had a bit of a kitchen fire. Call 911! Where's the fucking phone? Do we have a phone? No! One thing I was realizing too, I was screaming that we didn't have a phone whatsoever during that fire, and I'm pretty sure my character must have a phone, because like earlier, if you remember in the first episode, little Ark here had a phone on him when he was like swapping numbers with people, so that's a thing. Shout out one time to little Ark YouTube. He, instead of getting mad and sad, he's over here reading books, you know, learning. Exercising his mind, relaxing after a long day. I am proud of you, little Ark YouTube. Look at you. Oh, okay. Can we call a friend over? There's the phone. Oh my god, we do have a phone. Let's chat with someone. Let's call over Tiara. Or Summer? No, Summer's the one we have a crush on, I think. As we remember from last episode, we are a child practically. We're still in school, and we own a home. And I don't know how we're getting money. I really don't know how we're getting money. We're going to have to just ration out these $4,000. All right, what's going on here? There's a lot going on, you know? Vacation time available, which I think we might need. Oh, it's summer. Complain about your problems. Hey, man. I guess we're like best friends. Hey. Oh, she's embarrassed. Why is she embarrassed? Is she embarrassed because I'm just being really awkward? It's like our therapy session. You know, I own my own home. I only have $4,000. I'm so stressed. My kitchen is on fire. Speaking of fire, let me cook you up something, apparently. Here. No. You cancel that. You're gonna drop it on the floor. What is that? Put it back. Put that back. We're gonna order some pizza. Let's pause this. What is this? Entertainment? No, where's the pizza? Is it under entertainment? Take a photo? No. Selfie. Hire a service. There you go. It's okay, man. Just order pizza. You and Summer hanging out, you know? You're a YouTube sensation, my friend. Bada bing, bada boom. What do we want? You know what? Let's go pepperoni. Let's get pepperoni. I know we're both hungry. Let's chill. Let's go talk to Summer. Let's go tell her a funny story, man. You gotta chill, you know? You gotta be calm, cool, and collect. Yeah! What's this? So we have homework to do? Oops. Aw, look at them. That's so cute. They're just having fun. Being just good friends. Maybe little Ark YouTube has, I don't know, feelings for her. I don't know. Oh, he's happy! Oh, Ark YouTube, you deserve to be happy. What? Are you throwing my trash out for me? What? Where's the pizza? Hello? I know you're hungry. We called for pizza. Fucking $25, dude. Where is it? All right, let's pause. What's this? What is this? I'm happy. I have a new friend. We have things to expand. We are very hungry. Bummer school day. Ugh, I bet. Where is our pizza? We paid $25. Dude, I don't have money to be spending. You know what I mean? I like how we had a phone option the whole time, but our dumbasses were over here screaming. Describe... That's so me! I would describe a robot invasion! Way to go, little Ark! You got a friend! She's happy too. She went from being embarrassed. I don't know why she'd be embarrassed. Alright, I'm honestly really concerned about my food. I really need this food to come over. Let's call. We're calling again. Oh, we told her a secret! There's no food whatsoever! How long does it take? I think today's episode's gonna be titled Fucking Ordering Pizza and Taking 100 years to Get Here. You know, you're probably telling me, Ark, please stop flirting with Summer. Please try to fix your home. You know, you're probably right. So let's pause this. Summer's gonna go to the restroom. Fucking give me some private. Give her some privacy, please. All right, we have build a home mode. I don't need tutorials. I've been playing Sims for years, so we're able to expand a bit. What? No, cancel. What did I hit? I hit F1. I'm sorry. All right. I'm sure if you guys play Sims, you're probably screaming at me like, you suck so bad, you son of a bitch. Sell for $0. Makes sense. Ooh, for 128. All right. We need a new stove. And I think we need to read books on how to cook. Oh my god, look at that one. Ooh, wood burning. Well, we really don't have the money for this, unfortunately. So the best we can do is buy the Yum Cooker. Bada bing, bada boom. And I guess we need a sink now. That's kind of convenient, having like little clickables. That's cool, that's cool. Let's buy... Ooh, let's get this one. There we go. I think we need a new countertop to replace the previous installment. That's not really the color we had before. This one? No. I'm like trying to match it up so people with OCD aren't gonna be like, oh, trust me, I have a little bit of OCD myself. All right, there we go. Oop. How do I get out of this? What is this? I mean, I hit F1 before. There we go. Okay. Back in the old days, when you wanted to learn cooking in Sims games, you would read a book about it. How the fuck do I learn how to cook? Skill. There we go. Hell yeah. We're gonna cook for you, Summer. Well, Summer, if you're gonna head out, you can head out. Okay. I just don't say bye then. Oh, are you literally gonna go for a jog at 9? Okay, Summer. I'm sorry I didn't have any food. I guess I'll just learn. You know what? Luckily, Ark YouTube here is a smart boy. He's not only learning, he's been reading pretty much all day. You know, earlier I was looking and seeing if there was music that could be playing while we play. Do I need to buy like a radio? Let's look at that. I think we might need to get like a radio or something. We got a little boombox system going on over here. Put the boombox over here. Get some music going. That's a lot of money we just spent that we don't really can't afford to use, but hey. Let's put on some pop. We'll put some pop music on. There we go. At least there's some ambiance going. Alright. I have a really bad habit of throwing my books on the ground. I'm still very much afraid for your future, little Arky. You literally have no parents here that you're living with. Nobody has an income. But hey, Summer seems to like you. So it's a win-win! Oh, Summer! Hello? Summer, Holiday would like to come over to hang out. Is that okay? What? Summer, it's fucking 1 a.m.! Okay! I'm not gonna say no to a girl! I don't know why Summer wants to hang out at 1 a.m., dude. I'm really afraid. Oh shit, she's here. Oh fuck. Close that shit. Okay, it's 2 a.m. Summer, you gotta go. We're gonna talk to you real quick, but you gotta go. This is irresponsible. I have homework. I mean, I have school tomorrow. It's 3 a.m. Thanks for stopping by, Summer. At a very inconvenient time. Oh! Summer's a young adult! This is illegal. I don't think this is legal. What's happening here, Summer? Alright, that's gonna do it for this episode of The Sims 4 Episode 2. Hopefully you guys are enjoying this series. Let me know down below if you have any tips, any comments, concerns. If you know what the hell's gonna happen to poor little Ark here when he only has $3,000 but somehow owns a home. Today we learned that apparently the person that we're talking to is actually a young adult. And little Ark here is just a teen. This is some fucked up shit. But at least we got a new kitchen. We have a radio, feeling good. We're cooking, we're learning, we're growing. Little Ark will be the greatest YouTuber soon enough. We'll get a computer. But like I said, I still don't know how I'm supposed to get money. But we'll figure it out. Thank you guys so much for watching. My name is Ark, and I will see you in the next Sims video. Bye, guys.